Okay, this phone has a screen on the back, which means that I can turn it around and capture the most...
That's pretty cool, but I can show you how to do it on an iPhone. With an Apple Watch. Open up the apps and find that camera icon. And then you're mirroring your camera screen onto the Apple Watch. So right now I'm looking right at the screen. Boom. I film all my YouTube videos like this. I just film on my phone and make sure everything looks right by checking my watch.